Let's go. For those of you that yeah. want to know what we're all about. Yeah, yeah. It's like this, y'all. It's like this, y'all. It's like this, y'all. It's like this.
He doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it, Tok's picking it up.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. 100% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 100% remember the name.
Let rushing through your body. You're in my danger, feel like riding like howdy. I'm back up in that ass, jig of power. And now we got the game to a T like how. Allow me to introduce myself and my peak. Straight from the sewer, staying true to the streets.
And now it all unfolds through the skill of Mike. Percent clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. 5% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure,
what a fucking nihilist this porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, he's a
cock. If the hop, you don't stop. Don't stop, that's a flex with the real hip hop. Hip hop, if the hop, you don't quit. Don't quit, that's a flex, and we can't rip shit. Rip shit, to the hop, you don't stop.
Women wanna be within rappers, hope we get shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Top, he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew on the round is one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why. 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Tok. What a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock. He's a prick, he's a cock.
Take niggas to the hip, hip, the hop, you don't stop. Don't stop, that's a flex with the real hip hop. Hip hop, to the hip, hip, the hop, you don't quit. Don't quit, that's a flex, and we can't rip shit. Rip shit, to the hip, hip, the hop, you don't stop. Don't stop, that's a flex with the real hip hop. Hip hop, to the hip, hip, the hop, you don't quit. Don't quit, that's a flex, and we can't rip shit.
So hard, it seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work, not like goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it? Do it, do it, do it. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, and 100% sent reason to remember the name.
Sent reason to remember the name.
Yeah.